back. Crazy Goose here, and welcome back to the PC Adventure. We are back from where we left off in the last episode, not the back episode. And in the last episode, we found this trusty iron sword, and these two things in a bonus chest, and blah blah blah. Anyway, now what I'm going to be trying to do is really. Ooh, no way. 7 emeralds just for an iron axe? No way, Jose. I thought you could be good there, like give me a diamond sword or something. Oh, what you a? Okay. Ooh. You're one of those weird villagers. I know what you are. You can lead me to the villagers. There you go, you can have that raw flesh. What? I just dropped something. Was I... I swear I just... Okay. I thought... Okay, I had nothing. Get out of my inventory! As you guys can probably already see, I play PC probably like once a day. I barely ever play PC at all. Sorry for all you mob players, but I do play the Pocket Edition. Oh, really? I hate you guys because you can't trade. Maybe if you could trade something good, then you'd be worth something. Not talking about you guys, I'm talking about these two villagers. You know what? Get some emeralds, get some money, and start trading. And you, get out of my face. Well, that was... I honestly wish I didn't do that. Oh no! I need to get out of the water. My bubbles are going down. Okay. I really think I shouldn't have said that. About the green villagers. But they're useless. I mean, come on. Will you use an axe for that? Okay, you can. Gonna get some cacti. 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 Do 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 do. Okay, you're the librarian. Really? A book you can find in this town, but 12 emeralds. Dude, do you know how rare those things are? Do you know how rare those things are? And you want 12 of them? No one's ever gonna trade with you. You just wanna be rich and greedy. Everything like freezes apart from like your hunger bar and stuff when you open the inventory, it's weird. Oh. If I jump, hit E, okay. Nothing does freeze, just those villagers were in the same spot. That was in the air. Okay, doesn't freeze. I am sorry. Know what I could do? If I sort of grab these furnaces, it would save me from having to mine, take the risk of getting killed by a stupid skeleton. And lose all of my stuff. Which is better, bread or apple? Which is bigger? Bread. An apple dies. Okay, bread was better. Oh, put that stupid wrong way. Well, I just go like that. Yeah, wait, does this look the same? Okay, it does. Can never tell which way is which. If I just go ahead and make another chest, like so. I can do this. I can go boop. Boop. Then I can go ahead and go like this. Excuse me. May I put what is that doing? What did that just do? I only make one, I make one. How do you like take all of this at once? Wait, I need to make two more chests. Man, what am I doing? Oh, really? If I just shift, that blocks the window. Shift, there we go. Large chest! Yeah. I can't spell walkers using that. But I know what I can do. If I go, I don't know. There we go. You like that? Yeah. Smiley. Smile. Okay. Really? What kind of villager was that? I need to go talk to him. Excuse me, sir, but you do not barge in someone else's house and push them out of the way when they're trying to work in a chest. What is this called again? That's Wild Goose Egg Hunt. Alright. You know what? Yeah. Even though you can help me find the villagers, I don't want you in my house. No, I don't want it. Now, get. Come on, there we go. Get out of my house. No! I said get out of my house, not get in my house. As soon as you get out of the door, you instantly run back in. And it's not funny. It sounds like you're getting really hurt, so I'm not gonna punch you anymore. I'm just gonna have to push you unless you get stuck against the wall. I'm gonna get in outside. There. Not going crazy? No! Are you serious? I'm going to sleep. This guy is really annoying. I know what to do. Hold on, let me just go ahead. Hey, you come back here. Let me tell you something. Wait, did you hear that? Ah! Oh, it's a musk! Oh, I thought that was Herobrine. I didn't know what that was. Oh my gosh. What the heck? No, that scared me so bad. Anyway, we just tell the village or something real quick. Is this you? Are you the catagrapher? Yeah. You're so Okay, you hear that, Mr. Villager? You hear that? See? You're so annoying. You hear that? I'm not talking about you guys watching. I'm talking about this villager. Ruin barges in my house when I'm trying to go to sleep. So rude. What just happened? Hey, Dad. Want to be friends? Guess we have to be. I don't want to fight you either. Luckily, you won't come after me in the daytime. I still can't believe what just happened. A spider, don't. Ow! What? Attack it. Hold up. I didn't even attack the spider. Why did it attack me? Spiders don't attack you in the day unless you attack them. Let me just change it to peace real quick so I can get my stuff back. I know it sounds like cheating, but I need to because that spider is glitched out. That spider attacked me when I didn't even attack it. If I did in the last episode, tell me, please. Because I want to know if that was a glitch or if I literally attacked him in the last episode. I don't know. So you guys need to tell me. And what am I supposed to do with the house? I really don't know. What am I supposed to do with the house? Okay, I'm gonna get some sandstone. Here I go. Oh, getting all the sand also too. I just click that up. I already have a name for this video. I hate creepers. Dun, and I already know what the thumbnail is gonna be too. Can you guys guess it? It's gonna be a picture of when the creeper, just before the creeper blows up, when I see it. That is gonna be the picture. And it's not. Oh, I did this one back. Replace. I still can't believe that creeper was right there. I didn't even know. And oot. There you go. Good as new. I should have lived in this house. And that's the same exact thing as the other house. Nah, it would be it would have been bad if I lived in this house because I would have had to. Oh! my gosh. Scared by a notification. Wow. Scared by a notification. Wee! Yesterday I recorded two videos and uploaded two videos. I'm very proud of myself. If I can make it onto the edge of that, I'll be gah. I just let go of the mouse and started jumping and walking forwards. Doot doot doot. Ooh, I found some chicken. If I just walk back a little with a little click and it's gone. Just like that. Just like that. And I still don't get why that's half stone. Okay. Maybe I'll never figure it out. Oh yeah, you're this with that's a cool block I want. This. And I want that. There you go. When I get some more iron, I get a bucket of lava, pour it out on the villager's head. No. I did rescue a lot of villagers in the last episode from being stuck in their house. So I don't want to do that now, actually. Well, that's one way of getting wheat. Just jumping on top of it. And I don't think villagers can't hoe. So I have to hoe for them. Which I'm not looking forward to. Because I'm probably going to stomp on the crops a lot. And I mean it. Dun dun, dun dun, dun dun. Potatoes. My good friend, potatoes are the Ben. Why did I say Ben? Potatoes are Ben. I don't know why their name is Ben. I just call potatoes Ben for no reason. This is really stupid. I really need to stop it right now. Okay, snap out of it, Zach. Loot. Jump. I can't get on the table. What? Did I just get on the table? That was weird. I thought I literally jumped. Well, you can't, because this. You know what? Oh, something just pushed me. I want to get on. Yes, I made it. Let me see myself. I look proud of myself, holding my potato. holding my potato. Yeah. Eating my potato. It looks like my jacket's eating. It's like, my jacket's eating my potato. How dare he? Wonder what this looks like. No, wait, look. It's throwing the food into my mouth. It's like, oh, you guys don't want to stare at my feet, do you? He's like, no. Stuck the food in your mouth, slime. Stuck the food in your mouth. Oh, that's funny. Stuck the food in your mouth. Alright, now don't eat any more potatoes. You're crazy with them. Okay! I'm gonna bake these potatoes in the oven. Oh, how long has it been? Already 20 minutes in the... Okay. I regret this. going out at midnight, not knowing what to do, trying to farm. What a catastrophe. What am I supposed to do when I'm like this? Gotta plant my potatoes like I'm bite this. Gotta plant my potatoes. Oh! No way! That's the second time I've met up with a creeper and I didn't have time to attack it. What is wrong with me and creepers today? Oh my gosh. What the heck is wrong with the creepers sneaking up on me? Well, I guess I'll have to fix this up in the future. I was just wanting to go back to my house to make some food, and then another creeper comes up. Why are creepers constantly attacking me? Whatever I do, I can't get away from them. Can't get away from them. Oh! Why do those little notifications keep scaring me half to death? Wait, is that... Okay, see another creeper and I see another creeper. Please don't be a creeper exploding my house. There better not be a creeper in front of my house or I'm going to scream. Oh! Oh! No! Get out of the furnace! Get in the house. Okay, good. Oh, I can put my potatoes in. Can you cook carrots? I don't know. I need to go to sleep and end the video here. Now what? No! Oh, I have to fight that stupid skeleton. Oh, no! Oh, I'm still stuck. Help! Help! Stuck goose! I'm stuck! Alright, where's the skeleton? Oh no, there's a creeper! I told you to not have creepers around my house! No! I thought that was fun! Oh! How did I hit the ground too hard? No! What the heck was that? No! I'll get my hot bar and inventory. Fixed by. Oh! No! No! Run! Yes! Finally! Oh, I love to hear that sound after a night like that. No way, though. I mean, my poor house. I don't even have enough stuff to repair it. You stupid creepers! I think I could craft, maybe. Why can't I? There we go. I think I can craft some more stairs. But my goodness, how many creepers have I seen in this episode? This episode, I shouldn't have said I hate creepers. That's what made this whole thing happen. It's because I said I hate creepers. That is the whole reason why I saw so many creepers. Because like, hey, you better not talk to us like that. We'll explode your house. And they stuck to it. That word. They literally blew up my house. My goosely home. that's what a way to end the video. I hope you guys did all enjoy this video, and if you did, please like and subscribe. And again, I hope you really enjoyed watching this video as much as I enjoyed making it, apart from those smelly little creepers. Thank you very much for watching my video and this video, my videos and this video. I hope you all enjoyed it. I'll see you all guys all later.